Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to control your laptop or desktop from your Android phone. I will not confuse you. I will show the easy and simple way. Watch this video carefully. So first, in your desktop or laptop, open the browser, any browser, open the Google, and in the Google just type PC remote server and search it. Open the first link and download this app to your PC. Click here, it will download a simple software for your PC and just install the software. Just run it and it will install and create the desktop shortcut like this. Okay, done. Now in your phone, this is my phone, so you need to download and install the app PC server. This app is not available in Google Play Store, so you need to download the APK file. So for this, open the browser in your phone, open Google, in the Google type PC remote beta APK and open this app application like this, and from here click on download APK. Download and install this APK to your phone. That's it. Is that clear? We have downloaded two app, and in your phone launch the application and click on get it start, and it's showing add computer manually. Okay, tap on yes, and now you need to enter the your IP address. Password, I don't want to give the password protection. If you want, you can add a password. So now where to find the IP address of your PC? It's simple. Okay, just in your PC, open command prompt, okay, and here type ipconfig, let me zoom in, ipconfig, and hit enter. So here your IP address like 192.168.5.2. whatever, so these are your IP address. Just you need to type your IP address here, 192.168. and further just type it. Okay, and then tap on plus icon and boom, now your desktop is connected to your phone. So from here you can control the mouse, keyboard, desktop, power, all these things. So I'm going to take the desktop. So tap on desktop and boom, we got the fully control desktop on my phone. As you can see here, it's working very perfectly without any lagging or slow response. Look at that, it's very fast. Yeah, it's working fine. You can also use the keyboard. So do whatever you want from your phone to your PC or laptop. Okay, yeah, nice. The only thing is required, your phone and your PC or laptop connected on the same network or same Wi-Fi. Yes, okay, oh yeah, good. So the simple way to control your PC or laptop from phone, and you can also use this app for your mouse and for keyboard. Okay, and the power control like shutdown, hibernate, log off, monitor. So these are very useful app, and also you can control the volume. So that's it. If you want to close this, just tap on the back button of your phone and it will close this section. So that's it guys. I hope this video helped you. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.